The Atlanta Dream trying to steal one on the road against the Washington Mystics. Early on, Angel McCoughtry, outstanding, gets the goal, plus the foul, comes down hard on her ankle. She would be okay, though. Three-point lead for ATL. In the second half, Crystal Lane doing her thing for her ball club. 23 on the night for her 54-48 game now. And it's Monique Curry laying it in. Mystics hanging in there. Fourth quarter now, it's Langhorne. Baseline, lay in. Mystics keeping ATL at bay. A few plays later, Sancho Little, inside layup from Kelly Miller. McCoughtry continuing to stroke it. She knocks it down. On the other end, Yati Ejiofor drains the triple. Ties game at 75 apiece. This one tight down the stretch. Under five to go, time winding down in regulation. McCoughtry off the mark. She still played ball, 23 on the night for her. Erika De Souza, wide open J. She knocks that down. 23 on the night for De Souza. Two-point ball game. Mystics on the run. It's Ejiofor laying it in. 79 all. And check out Kelly Miller. Sealing the deal. ATL pulls it out in a close one. 86-79.